application.
The consenter, the LoRa antenna, GPRS antenna, and the LoRa voltmeter. We need Google. And then it's working now, and it's already online. Open the platform and then log in. Find meter management. Find the address and choose the meter. Give reading data order. Last time we read at 6:25. Now it's 6:26. It's reading already. See, it's 1 cubic meter. And in here is 1 cubic meter. The valve is open now. Let's close it. Valve closed. Let's try open it. Choose voltmeter, valve control, valve open. Okay, this is LoRa voltmeter.